This is AP News Minute. The U.S. House has delivered a bipartisan rebuke to President Donald Trump over his withdrawal of U.S. troops in northern Syria. House lawmakers approved a resolution opposing Trump's withdrawal by a vote of 354-60. A former aide to Secretary of State Mike Pompeo, who resigned last week, testified behind closed doors as House lawmakers continued their impeachment inquiry. Michael McKinley was expected to testify about the treatment of Marie Yovanovitch, the U.S. ambassador to Ukraine, who was recalled in May and who testified on Capitol Hill just days ago. Parents of Chicago public school kids are scrambling to prepare for a teacher's strike that could begin as early as Thursday. The city has preemptively canceled classes for the day based on union leaders' reaction to this week's bargaining talks. Although one strike may be about to begin, another may be about to end. The UAW's top bargainer is predicting big gains for workers who've been on strike against GM. No details yet on the tentative agreement, but it's expected to include pay raises, no change in health care, and product guarantees for many U.S. factories. Ned Barker, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.